गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कार्यू मॉर्निंग ब्रॉडकास्ट। टुडे इज 9th of January 2019। मार्केट्स लाइकली टू ओपन ग्रीन, बाय एंड डिप फ्रॉम 10,830। निफ्टी मेड अ लोअर हाई एंड अ लोअर लो इन यस्टरडेज सेशन बट क्लोज्ड ऑन अ मार्जिनली पॉजिटिव नोट अबाउट द साइकोलॉजिकल 10,800 मार्क। गुड बाइंग इन बैंकिंग एंड फार्मास्यूटिकल स्टॉक्स पुल्ड द मार्केट्स हायर। टेक्निकली एज फार एज सपोर्ट्स फॉर द निफ्टी आर कंसर्न्ड, इमीडिएट सपोर्ट्स कैन बी सीन अराउंड 10,750, 10,730 levels, cracking below which levels around the 10,700, 10,660 zone will become more significant level of support. Whereas on the upside, if the index manages to surpass the immediate hurdle around 10,850, 10,870 zone, then a good round of follow-up buying can pull the markets towards the next resistance zone around 10,920, 10,950 as well. On the other hand, Bank Nifty has immediate support zone around 27,350, 27,300, below which 27,250, 27,200 will act as the next consequential supports. Whereas resistances for the banking index are packed in the range of 27,600, 27,650 levels. For the day, we are recommending buy on Nifty around 10,830 levels with a stop loss of 10,770 for a target of 10,950. For the day, we are recommending 400-day recommendations. Federal Bank and Yes Bank are long, while Asian Paints and Havells are short. For entry, stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 9th of January 2019. Thank you, friends, and have a nice trading session.